another worldwide debut coming up. The online only exclusive. You can't even walk into your hobby shop and get this. You got to order this from the Panini website. Available tomorrow. But we've got a box tonight. Thank you, Mr. Tackler. Huh?
Nothing. Right. I'm trying to figure out where I can get some info on this. So I'm going straight to PaniniAmerica.net to see 5 cards, 1 pack per box, 12 in a case, 3 autographs. And look for multi-signed cards falling 1 per 4 boxes. That's kind of cool.
Yeah, that's pretty good odds, actually, to get a dual auto and the passing the torch.
So one product from the sell sheet is a triple auto with Patrick Mahomes Jr., Peyton Manning, and Tom Brady.
Yeah, that'd be pretty good.
Yeah.
Could we get that?
Of course, we are finally getting the Eli Manning, Daniel Jones dual signed card that everyone's been asking for. At least I know I've been asking for it. Those are just a few of the items from the Panini website. So let's see what we got.
All right. How about, I like this base card design. Look at this. Alshon Jeffrey. Josh Allen, rookie, numbered to 35. Okay. How about a rookie auto of Hunter Renfrow, numbered to 99? Fantastic.
Did you flip it over to make sure it's not dual signed?
I did. Okay. Wow, torch marks, getting a little old school with Fred Dean, numbered to 99. Oh my gosh, no way. Boom, numbered 3 of 3. Joe Montana, Steve Young.
Whoa.
Oh my word.
Okay,
Rob,
so I need you to do something special for me. I need you to just flip that card back and forth a few times for me, because I'm trying to do this old school way. Do it again. Oh, I forgot I'm on a delay. We're going to have to time this again, but keep doing it. No, I'm making a boomerang to post this out there. There we go. That's incredible. Number 2.
Wow.
3.
Wow. Oh my gosh. Let's get that and some protection. I'm going to put that in a magnetic for you, lucky winner.
All right.
From the encased, since it was a redemption. Wow.
How does that feel, Rob?
That's unbelievable. I was happy with the Hunter Renfrow number to 99 and a little old school. Anything else was like a bonus, and to have it be the biggest hit in the box and be like one of the biggest hits in the entire run. Are you kidding me? A true passing the torch, Young to Montana, or Montana to Young rather, like all choked up here. 3 of 3. Beautiful. Oh my gosh, we're not done yet.
Yeah.
Seriously, two of my favorite products still to do. Panini Playbook, NFL Football. I believe this one Product of the Year for football last year in its category. And then Panini Prime Racing. My gosh. Look at that.
Dual auto, Steve Young, Joe Montana, numbered to three.
Three of three.